गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट हाउ टू इंसर्ट रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन टू रैशनल नंबर्स. इट कैन बी आस्क्ड इन द एग्जामिनेशन टू इंसर्ट वन रैशनल नंबर, टू रैशनल नंबर, थ्री रैशनल नंबर. जनरली मैक्सिमम इट इज आस्क्ड फाइव रैशनल नंबर्स. सो सपोज दैट इफ आई एम टेकिंग वन क्वेश्चन 4/7 एंड 6/7. And I am asking you to insert a number, rational number between these two numbers. It's very easy because denominator is same. So what we can do? First method is, there are three methods. First method, what do? We add the rational numbers and divide it by 2. By that method we find out the rational number. Suppose that 4 by 7 and 6 by 7, these two numbers are there. We are adding it and dividing it by 2. So first number was given 4 by 7 and second number was given 6 by 7. So what we have done, we have added 4 by 7 plus 6 by 7 and we have divided it by 2. So since denominator is same, so denominator is 7, here you are getting 4 plus 6. And here 1/2, 6/7. So here 4/7, 6+4, 10 by 7 × 2, 14, 6/7. Now 2 5s are 10, 2 7s are 14. See, 4/7, 5/7, 6/7. I have purposely taken the denominator same so that you can understand that exactly what answer we are getting, it is coming in between. Now, I will explain you all the three methods by taking another question where the denominators are different. So, suppose that our question is 4/7 and 6/8. And I am asking you to insert three numbers. I want you to insert three numbers between these two numbers. So, by using the same way, first number, how we will get? We will add 4/7, plus 6/8, and we will divide it by 1/2. So here, LCM of 7 and 8 is 56. 7 8s are 8, 4s are 32. Yes. 8 7s are 56, 7 6s are 42. Into 1/2. So here, 42 plus 32, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 3 is 7 by 56 into 2 you are getting here. So if you want, you can reduce it. So 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14. So you are getting 37 by 56. So this you have got first number. So here, 4/7, middle number that you have got just now, first number, that is 37/56, and the number given was 6/8. Here in the question, it has been asked to find three numbers. So what you will do? 4/7, you will add these two numbers and divide it by 2, you will get one number. One number already you have got. And these two and divide it by 2, you will get the third number. So 4/7 plus 37/56. This if you will divide it by 2, you will get one number. Second number already you have got 37/56. And here you will get 37/56. This number plus 6/8. If you are dividing it by 2. So first number, second number, third number, and 6/8 you are copying. Means these two parts were the question, and here if you will solve, you will get the three numbers. LCM of 7 and 56, once again it is 56. 7 8s are 56. 8 4s are 32. plus 37, this 1 by 2. Here you are getting 37 by 56. And here, once again, 56 and 8, the LCM remains 56. So you are getting 37 here, plus 8 sevens are 56. 7 sixes are 42. So here you are getting 4 by 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 3 plus 3 is 6. And here 6 2s are 12. 5 2s are 10. 1 is 11. 69 by 112. Here you are getting 37 by 56. And here 7 plus 2 is 9. 4 plus 3 is 7. By 6 2s are 12. 5 to the 10, 1, 11, and 6 by 8. So, this is the first number, this is the second number, and this is the third number. So, by this first method, you have got the three answers. Between two rational numbers, you can insert infinite number of rational numbers. So, your answer may vary. Don't get confused. So, second method, if you want to understand, I think the first method is clear for you. It's very simple. You add both the numbers, divide it by 2. In that way, you can continue this process and you will get n number of numbers that you want to find out. Second method, what you can do, you can use the fraction method. See, you need three numbers. So first step, 7, 8, if you will take out the LCM, it's 56. So 7, 8 is a 56, 8, 7 is a 56. So 8 4s are 32 by 56, 7 6 are 42 by 56. So between these two numbers, 32 to 42, you can insert n number of numbers. Just suppose that 32 by 56 is there, so after that next number is 33 by 56, 34 by 56, 35 by 56. In this way, it will continue till 41 by 56. The numbers which you are getting here, any number can be your answer. Exactly what happens if you are asked to find three numbers, four numbers, five numbers, this method is very easy. And third method is, I think so this part you have understood, it's very easy. And third method, from here you need to find out which number is greater. So here you can use the concept of fraction. 8 4s are 32, 7 6 7 5s are 35, 7 6 are 42. So you are getting this part greater. So the greater number is written as y. So y is equals to 6 by 8. Smaller number is written as x. So smaller number is 4 by 7. And here we use the term n. N represents how many numbers we need to insert. In the question it is given, you need to insert 3 numbers. So N is 3. So what do? We find D. D is nothing but difference. And the formula for D is Y minus X by N plus 1. So Y is 6 by 8 minus X is 4 by 7. This we need to subtract, divide by. What is n? N is 3. You need to insert 3 numbers. So 3 plus 1 is 4. So your next step, LCM of 8 and 7 is 56. 8 7s are 56. 7 6 are 42 minus. Here 8 4s are 32. And in denominator you are getting 4. So here you are getting 10 by 56 into 4. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 8. So you are getting 5 by 6 to the 12, 5 to the 10, 1, 11. 5 by 112 is D. So if you want to insert first number, so it will be X plus D. So what is X here? 4 by 7. 4 by 7 plus 5 by 112. If you will solve, you will get the answer. Second number, it is X plus 2D. So X is 4 by 7 plus 2D is 5 by 112. If you will solve this, you will get the next term. Third number is X plus 3D. So X is 4 by 7 and 3 into D is 5 by 112. If you will solve this, you will get the answer. So students, it's very easy. Once again, I am recapitulating it. Here, in third method, first you need to identify what is Y, what is X. Y is the greater number, X is the smaller number. And N means how many numbers we need to insert. So the formula says D is equals to Y minus X by N plus 1. So here in the question, Y is 6 by 8, X is 4 by 7. And 3 plus 1 is 4. If you will solve this, you will get the value of D. And if you want to insert first number, it is X plus D. Second number is X plus 2D. And third number is X plus 3D. Hope you have understood all the three methods. Wherever, whichever method you want, you can use. By using all the three methods, you will get the answer. Okay. Thank you. And